Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, ai. Delícia, delícia, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, hein? Sábado na balada, a galera começou a dançar e passou a menina mais linda. Tomei coragem e comecei a falar. Como é que é, vai? Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego. Delícia, delícia, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego. Deba! Sábado na balada, a galera começou a dançar e passou a menina mais linda. Tomei coragem e comecei a falar. Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego. Delícia, delícia, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, hein? Eu quero ouvir só vocês agora.
Nossa!
Nossa,
assim você me mata.
Ai, se eu te pego.
Ai,
delícia, delícia, assim você me mata.
This is John Champion in the company of Jim Beglin, and a warm welcome to the Camp Nou.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
The teams then, Barcelona against Manchester United. And the stadium comes to life as we hear the strains of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Of note before we get underway, Jim?
It'll be interesting to see how much of the ball their key players will see.
Let's see how both these teams will line up. So, let's get down to business. A fine display of slick passing.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Here's Piqué. Jordi Alba,
De Jong,
got it. Now through to Messi. Vesterman, good footwork creating the counter-attack. No, beaten to it. Now, seeking to get that ball in. That's a corner kick for Manchester United. Great technique! That's off target. Suchuin plays this forward, and on he goes! Cut out in a promising position. Tried to play it through. No, it was cut out. And here he comes. It went out of play. Kune just dived in there, gives away a free kick. Oh, what's coming here? It's a red card! Well, I'm sure the manager and the player will have some harsh things to say about that afterwards, but the referee has been decisive. Vladimir. Ezequiel Kakase. Kune. Suchuin, Ezequiel Kakase. Foul there, free kick given. Manchester United have this free kick. ball in. Manchester United, or the Red Devils as they're colloquially known, are arguably the most famous club in the world. They've certainly got a fan base from right across the globe.
Yeah, and it's easy to see why United are so popular. They've always played an attacking brand of football that fans pretty much love to watch.
Biggest stadium in the country, biggest crowds in the country, biggest club in the country.
A wonderful place to play your football.
Still level, but just 5 minutes to go to half-time. Looking to thread it through. Here comes the corner.
Well, there's a huge amount of jostling right in front of the keeper at the moment. They all know a good delivery here could lead to the opening.
Cavani's there! Here's another corner. He sends it in, and he's there to make the block. No luck there.
I think when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Here's a ball in. The half-time whistle goes.
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. We kick off for the next 45 minutes. Barcelona against Manchester United. Otterson. Looking towards the penalty area now. Here's a cross. Wants to get this forward. Otterson, Zaluska, Suchuin, cuts it out, they're off on the counter, Griezmann, it's going right across the goal.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of the goal.
We've been playing an hour. Lionel Messi sets off on one of his trademark runs. Sloppy pass, intercepted. He plays it through. That's a throw. He plays the ball out wide. And the cross repelled. Hits a ball in, and the keeper's there to claim it.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Dion.
Zaluska. We're into the final quarter of an hour. Looking to carve open the defence.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
The manager is going to make a change at this point. A substitution coming. Ball in. Vital touch by the keeper. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Otterson. And that's a foul. Referee quickly at the scene of the crime. Manchester United have this free kick. And he has a go. And they escape imminent danger. Picked it off, Dembele.
Well, time is running out. They need to start pushing forward.
got in. It's come through to him nicely. And again, couldn't make it. And there is the final whistle. Defences on top, entertainment at a premium. A no-score ball draw, I'm afraid. And all that remains is for me to thank my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, as our live coverage comes to a close this evening.